Step 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High-level threat detected. Threat level 8. Defense phase 4.0. Terminating target.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High-level threat, that's a step up from intruder.
No sign of the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
Find the pressure chamber, 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Chamber is behind that partition.
621. Destroy the target. Pressure chamber destroyed. Get out of there before it explodes, 621.
The partition!
Defense program phase 5.0. Pattern C, terminating red.
No vital signs. There's no pilot.
That's Institute tech. 621, there's no time. Get rid of it.
Meltdown in progress. Calculating time until core explosion. Raven, there's only 2 minutes left.
Operating to threat level 9. Terminating.
AP at 30%. Remaining.
Partitions.
Sun's gonna blow. Brace for impact. Solid milestone in our work.